Hey my friends, it's Chelsea and welcome to today's video blog. I'm so happy you're here. Now, many of you are asking me, Chelsea, when are you coming back to YouTube? And I am back! Starting next week, every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday, I will be making videos for you. And all of these videos will be based on your questions and video requests. And if you want me to do a video for you, go to my Instagram. Every week I post a question sticker in my stories and you can ask me anything. In today's video, I wanted to share with you some ideas on how to trust the universe to get what you want. Now, this is one of the most common questions that I get. So, number one, understand that the universe, divine energy, divine consciousness, God, creator, whatever name you want to use, wants your highest happiness. It wants you to be happy. It wants you to be joyful. It wants you to be enthusiastic and full of energy. It does not want you to suffer. Suffering is this mental self-induced process. The universe does not want you to suffer. So the nature of the divine energy is love. Every single spiritual tradition teaches that God is love, and love only wants happiness for another person. So the nature of this entire universe, divine energy, the source, is ultimate love. And when you understand that it wants your joy and happiness, you begin to work with it. You begin to trust it. So number two, understand that the universe sees a bigger picture. You don't see the bigger picture because you are limited in your perception. You only have your eyes, your ears, you can smell and touch. That's it. I don't know what's going on in the next room, but the universe sees the bigger picture. It sees all other people. It sees what's happening in the world. So it knows the shortest, quickest, most harmonious way to get you where you want to go. That's again another reason to work and trust the universe to show you the way. Instead of insisting, now this is what I want, it's my way or no way. And the universe will say, whoa, it's complicated. Now this path depends on other people's decisions and actions. Can we take a shortcut? No? Well, it's going to take you longer, but you're the boss. So when you trust that the universe wants your highest happiness and sees the bigger picture, you begin to work with it, you trust it, you listen to this intuitive guidance, and sooner than you think, you will get to your destination. And finally, number three, your desires are the desires of the universe. See, you are a unique creation. We are all so different, and the universe can express itself through each individual differently. There's something unique and special and one of a kind that will be created through your desire. So universe wants you to take this leap of faith. It wants you to trust your desires because we don't all want the same things. We don't all want the same people and the same experiences. And that's why your desires are the desires of the universe, for more experience, for more connection, for more joy, for more happiness, for more action. And then you begin to trust that the universe is investing in you, that the universe is giving you helpful people, coincidences, meaningful signs to show you you are on the right path, that you are doing the right thing. Just keep on doing it. Thumbs up, I'm fully supporting you. So working with the universe, trusting your desires, seeing the bigger picture, and knowing that the universe wants your highest happiness. So here we go, guys. I hope this served you. And if you want to share your stories, put them in comments below. Be well and blessed. I love you. Chat with you in the next video.